the end of the day, you've got to beat everyone in front of you. You know the boy you're going to be playing against, just play the board. You can play 15 weeks of great darts and have one off night. Most important is the last night.
I've had two great wins against him. It's a big buzz beating the world champion. You've got to play your own game. You have to play good every week. If you make a mistake, you get punished.